Thank you, Sean. We're working the latest developments now following Twin River's Chapter 11 bankruptcy filing. The Rhode Island Greyhound Owners Association says the efforts by the banks to eliminate dog racing at the Lincoln facility are simply unreasonable. The association says the elimination of dog racing would eliminate hundreds of jobs. And they say dog racing draws 5,000 people to Twin River each week and brings millions in critical tax and fee revenue into the state.